many of these people will probably lapse into a state of permanent neurosis because they will totally outnumber the psychiatric services needed to cure them. This, too, will be the legacy of thermonuclear war.